Police in Romania have made the country's record seizure of heroin, recovering well over 300 kilos of the drug with an estimated street value of over 40 million euros. They've arrested four men, two Romanians and two Turks, who are believed to be the traffickers. It follows a four-year surveillance operation of the suspected international crime ring. The police chief said, "We received the first information 4 years ago. We had surveillance missions on this crime ring since 2010. The code name of the operation was Green Arrow." Packs of heroin were allegedly hidden in fuel tanks aboard two lorries trying to leave Romania for Hungary. They'd apparently been soaked in chili pepper powder to avoid detection by sniffer dogs. The heroin is believed to have come from Afghanistan and is said to have been destined for the Netherlands for distribution in the EU.